some of you guys are wondering, Ronnie, that doesn't sound Mexican. That's because it's not. I was adopted by white people.
Sí.
Or in better terms, as I like to say, I was drafted in 98. And obviously, I wasn't a first round draft pick. I have cerebral palsy. I went later in the rounds. A week after I was adopted, the adoption agency shut down. Some might say, I'm the Tom Brady of adoption.